Okay, guys, so it closed on its own. What the hell is this? Look, you guys can't see the window, but the window actually says Flowey Tail, not Undertale. It's weird. I don't know what's going on. Where the hell am I? I can't even say. Oh god, what is this? File erased. Dear god, Flowey, you're big. Oh, that's why you're on the TV screen. Howdy. It's me, Flowey. Flowey the flower. I owe you a huge thanks. You really did a number on that old fool. Without you, I never could have gotten past him. But now, with your help, he's dead. And I've got the human souls. Boy, I've been empty for so long. It feels great to have a soul inside me again. I can't feel them wriggling. Oh, you're feeling left out, aren't you? Well, that's just perfect. After all, I only have 6 souls. I still need one more before I become God. And then, with my newfound powers, monsters, humans, everyone, I'll show them all the real meaning of this world. The fuck? Oh, and forget about escaping to your old save file. It's gone, forever. But don't worry, your old friend Flowey has worked out a replacement for you. I'll save over your own death, so you can watch me tear you to bloody pieces, over and over and over. What? Do you really think you can stop me? You really are an idiot. What the hell? What the hell is this? Guys, I'm scared. I'm scared about this. This doesn't look good. Oh my god, that face. Oh my god, that face. Oh god, that face! This doesn't look good. Oh god, I better move. Hey, that kind of looks like, what's his name? Glides, Oh god, oh god, oh god! Gotta live, gotta live, gotta live! This is all just a bad dream. And you're never gonna waking up. This is... the hell, it closed itself again, huh? Did you really think I was gonna be satisfied killing you only one time? Oh my god, are you kidding me? Guys, I'm fucked. I'm royally fucked by this thing. Just gives me the creeps. Hate flowers! I hate them! I hate them all! Oh my god, what are those? Ow. Don't. No, I can't fight. I'm being a pacifist. I can't. No, I won't fight him. And I'm dead. As is all just a bad dream. And you're never waking up. So, maybe third time's the charm, right? Right? Am I mistaken? Probably, most likely, yep. There's gotta be a way, guys. There's gotta be a way that I can get through this without dying. His attacks are starting off different too. Wow, I do one damage. How lovely. Dang it. I didn't even last a minute. That's weird. It didn't even end with the game over, it just... Do you even realize what will happen if you defeat me? Do I just keep playing with you like this? Bring it on, flower! Lasting a little bit longer. What happened? What? Don't you get it? There's no such thing as happy endings. This is all that's left. There's gotta be a way. Warning, what is this? This is new. This doesn't look good, but I mean, who knows? What is this? Oh my god. Don't touch the swords. Do not touch the swords. Really? There's the act. There's the up. Hit it. You called for help. Ow, please. Please help. Oh, band-aids. I love you. There is a chance, guys. There is a chance. Oh god. Oh my god, what are those? What is that? Oh my god, leave the flies. Bombs? Oh my god. Ow. I suck at this game, I suck so much. There it is, the act! Oh, yay. Oh god, I got hardly anything from that. Oh god! After this, if I beat you, I'm gonna go out to my dad's garden and just cut down all the flowers. Jeez Louise. We got a chance, guys. We got a chance. Oh my god, what's going on? Ow. Can I just, like, knock it? The act button! No! Oh, dear lord, help me! No! No! Oh my god, the bombs! Oh my god, the flies! Okay, we're at purple. I think we're at halfway, guys. We can do this. What the hell? Corrupts my- Oh my god! Words. Actually, this seems, I was gonna say, this looks easier! The act button! Ow. Calm happiness. Create love. Calm happiness. Oh god, I put my hands away from the keyboard for just a second just to itch my face. Oh my god, what did I do wrong? Lots of things. I can answer that question just fine. Green, huh? Green? We got green? Okay. Oh boy. What was this? Oh my god, we're making pancakes, right? No. Where's the act button? There it is! Hello, act button! Ow. Oh, lovely eggs. Yeah. Green eggs and ham, right, guys? Can't touch this, Flowey. Can't freaking kill me. Woo. Watch as I freaking die because I got too cocky. Oh my god, how did I live? How did I do that? How did I do that part? Yellow, huh? Oh god. Oh god, that's a gun. That's a freaking gun. Wait a minute. I just realized. These are all the weapons that we've had. Or had chances of using, right? Oh, freaking hell. Those are all the... I just realized that all those hearts are different weapons. We have the frying pan, the ballet slippers, the gun. I think the gun was the last one that was offered to us, right? No, there's the actual knife. That's right, the toy knife was first, huh? Interesting, okay. Oh god, what am I doing? What am I doing? What the hell are these? The little flowers. That's what. Yeah. I'm letting you kill me on purpose. Freaking damn flower. I'm gonna piss on all the flowers in my dad's garden right now. Here we go. Oh god, what the hell is that hyper beam? Gotta live. Is that the last heart? That's the last heart, right? Gotta get through this, guys. Ow, freaking hell. Okay, you're not even shooting at your damn targets, are you? You're just The act button! Please heal me up, please. Did I do it? Oh, Oh, thank you, thank you. Can we do this? Flowey's defense has dropped to zero. So do I fight him? I don't think so. Do I just pick up the items? There's an egg! Band-aid! Give me a band-aid! Give me a band-aid! Or a thumbs up, that'll work too! His attacks are weakening. There's like not as many. Right? I'm not imagining things. Oh god, I was wrong. I was wrong. I was wrong. I was so wrong. Grab the music note. Ah! What is this? Bombs either! Clover! Get the clover! Ah! Get the clover! Fire! Fire, bad! Clover! Band-aid! Thumbs up! Thumbs up! Oh my god! Got the good stuff! Give me the clover! How long is this supposed to last? Am I supposed to just... Alright, we're gonna start fighting back, guys. Do we do it? No, no! This can't be happening! You! Oh, shit. You idiot. File 3 loaded. Did you really think you could defeat me? I am the god of this world. And you? You're hopeless. Hopeless and alone. Golly, that's right. You're worthless friends. Can't save you now. Call for help. I dare you. Cry into the darkness. Mommy, Daddy, somebody help. See what good it does you. He called for help. But nobody came. Boy, what a shame. Nobody else is gonna get to see you die. Why did that heal me? What? How'd you... Well, I'll just... Load failed. Guess who's gonna get pissed on? Where are my powers? That's right, sucker! That's all they're working for me! What are they doing? Holy shit! You're supposed to obey me! Stop! Stop it! Stop! And I think we won. I don't want them to trick me. Oh. Fight or mercy? Show them that there's more to this world than just killing. What are you doing? Do you really think I've learned anything from this? No. Too bad. Sparing me won't change anything. Killing me is the only way to end this. No. If you let me live, I'll come back. I'll kill you. I'll kill everyone. I'll kill everyone you love. Why? Why are you being so nice to me? I can't understand. By the way, that is me moving it. I can move it around. I can't understand. I just can't understand. Flowey ran away. We did it. We did it. We beat Flowey. Is that it? Were we able to get everybody? No, that can't be it. We had to be able to save everybody. That's not fair. Oh, there's Timmy. This can't be it. This cannot be it. No. Man, I'm getting cold. This can't be it. Hey, is anyone there? Well, just calling to say you made a snowman really happy. Guess I should say something else, too. Well, that's right, we had the snowman piece. We got him out. So, it's been a while. The queen returned and is now ruling over the underground. She's instated a new policy. All the humans who fall here will be treated not as enemies, but as friends. It's probably for the best, anyway. The human souls the king gathered seem to have disappeared. So, that plan ain't happening anytime soon. But even though people are heartbroken over the king, and things are looking grim for our freedom, the queen's trying her best not to let us give up hope. So, hey, if we're not giving up down here, don't give up wherever you are, okay? Who knows how long it'll take. But we will get out of here. Sans, who are you talking to? Oh, nobody. What? Nobody? Can I talk to them too? Here, knock yourself out. Wait a second. I recognize this number. Attention, human. I, the great Papyrus, am now captain of the Royal Guard. It's everything I've ever dreamed of. Except instead of fighting, we just water flowers, so that's ever so slightly different. And we're helping Dr. Alpheus with her research. She's gonna find a way to get us out of here. Ondine is helping her too. Though, to be honest, her method of helping seems kind of explosion-inducing. But I think Alpheus likes having her around. Uh-oh. Hey! What are you up to, punk? Yeah. Please don't noogie the phone. Hey. Who's in charge here? Me? Oh, yeah, that's right. I quit my job as leader of the Royal Guard. Actually, since we won't be fighting anymore, the Royal Guard totally disbanded. There's, only one member now.
But he's extremely good!
Yeah, he is. Come here.
Please don't noogie the skeleton.
Anyways, now I'm working as Alphys' lab assistant. We're gonna find a way out of this dump once and for all. Oh, yeah, and, I'm gym teacher at the Queen's new school. Did you know I can bench press 7 children? Awesome, right? Hey, I'm sorry about what happened with Asgore. You were just doing what you had to. It's not your fault he... Ugh, darn it. I miss the big guy. Come on, Undyne. Snap out of it. I guess I'll tell you how Alphys is doing. Well, she's the same as ever. Maybe a little bit more reclusive than normal. Seems like something's really bothering her. But she can get through it. I'm there supporting her. That's what friends are for, right? Hey, wherever you are... I hope it's better than here. It took a lot of sacrifice for you to get there. So, wherever you are, you have to try to be happy, okay? For our sakes. We'll feel better knowing our trouble was worth it. We're all with you. Everyone is, even the Queen. Hey, wait a second. Toriel? Toriel, do you wanna... She says she's busy. But if she knew who we were talking to... We wouldn't get the phone back for at least a few hours. We have the mercy to spare you from her. But call back anytime, okay? She loved to talk. Oh, whoops. This thing's almost out of batteries. So, hate to cut this short, but be seeing ya. Okay, buddy? Bye-bye for now. See ya, punk. We couldn't get them free. What do you want? Why? Why did you let me go? Don't you realize that being nice just makes you get hurt? Look at yourself. You made all these great friends, but now you'll probably never see them again. Not to mention how much they've been set back by you. Hurts, doesn't it? If you had just gone through without caring about anyone, you wouldn't have to feel bad now. So I don't get it. If you really did everything the right way, why did things still end up like this? It's a good question, Flowey. I hoped that I could still help them with their freedom, but it doesn't look like I was able to. Why? Is life really that unfair? Say, what if I told you I knew some way you can get to a better ending? You'll have to load your save file and, well, in the meantime, why don't you go see Dr. Alphys? It seems like you could have been better friends. Who knows? Maybe she's got the key to your happiness. See you soon. Well, guys, I'm going to end the episode here. And next time, though I hate to say it, we might have to take Flowey's advice and go see what's wrong with Alphys. Until then, guys, take care.